Hi children, welcome back to EVS class. In the previous class, we learned interesting facts about animals. So, in this class, I would like to tell a story to you. Are you ready to hear? Yes. It's about a snake charmer story. I repeat, a snake charmer story. Before going to the story, let me show you a photo here. See, this is a photo. Just tell me, what is it? Yes, someone is playing a musical instrument. What musical instrument it is? Tell me. It's a bean. Played by snake charmers, used to make snake to dance. Now, let's move on to the story. You can see one more image here. Who is this? He is Sanarinath. He can make snakes dance by playing the bean. Also called snake charmer. He learned the art form from his family. They are also called Kalbelias. Now you are seeing one more image. That is his grandfather named Roshannathji. He is famous amongst their people. They used to move from village to village carrying their snakes in bamboo basket. Whenever they stopped in a village, a crowd would gather around them. See this way. Then they would take out the snakes from the basket and make snakes to dance. Even after the show, people would stay on. Why they stay on? They knew that in their tin box contained many types of medicines. These medicines collected from plants from the forest. They could help people with their medicine even if doctors and hospital far off. In return, people would give some money or food grains to them. This way they could manage their life. Sometimes people were called to them to the places where someone had bitten by snakes. From the marks of bite, he tried to find out which snake had bitten the person. Then he would give medicine for that last he can or they can recover it. But he has not always been on time to help. We know that some snakes' bites can even cause death on the spot. Many kinds of snakes found in our country, but most of the snakes are not poisonous. Only four types of snakes are poisonous. They are cobra. This one is cobra. Then, common crate. You can see common crate here. Then, third one, bristle viper. See, bristle viper. Last one, fourth one, saw scaled viper. So, these are the four type of poisonous snake in our country. See, sometimes snakes are called friends of farmers. Why it is called like that? They eat rats in the field, otherwise rats would eat the crops. That's why the snakes are called friends of farmers. When Arjunath grew older, he learned many things from his father, which include how to remove poisonous teeth from snake and to close poisonous tooth from snake's mouth. See, did you see that poisonous teeth of snakes? It is a poisonous teeth. It is also called fangs. A snake has two hollow teeth that is called fangs. When it bites, the poison will enter to that person's body through fangs. So, then next is that it's a poisonous tooth. When it is closing, when the poisonous tube is closing, that poison or venom will not come through that fang. That's why they are closing this poisonous tube. See, most of the people in their family keep the snakes in bad condition. That's why gunmen made a law that no one can catch animals and keep them, that we discussed in earlier chat. But Arinath was telling, their family never do like that. Snakes are their treasures in their family. They even keep snakes to their daughter when they get married. When the government passed a law protecting animals, then their livelihood interrupted. Now they are asking, how will they earn livelihood? So that's why we have some advice to the Arinath. Here is the advice for Arinath. You have to make a different life for yourself. Then you can entertain people by forming a bean party like Kalbelia dance. Kalbelia dance is a popular dance form in the community. Kalbelia dance has the same movement as snake dance. Now you can see the picture of Kalbelia dance and bean party. Then share your knowledge about snakes to children who live in towns and cities, so they can help to recognize poisonous snakes. So these are the advices. Now is the time to give homework. Here is your homework. Like snake charmers, which other people depend on animals for their livelihood. I repeat, like snake charmers, which other people depend on animals for their livelihood. So all have to do this. So this is the story of Arinath and their family. See you next class. Bye.